Take it up. I'm fearfully and wonderfully made. Fearfully and wonderfully made. I'm fearfully and wonderfully made. Fearfully and wonderfully made.
Emancipation proclamation, that's what Jesus did for me when he died upon the cross of Calvary. No one was a sign. Went back in 1863. 2,000 years ago was done, we really have victory. And no, this ain't no game. He died for the vision I'm living, and you can keep the fame. And it's not about that, that's not what I rap. I run for Jesus Christ, and yeah, that's facts, that's facts. Cause it does not matter if you white or black, cause it's deeper than that. Cause Jesus still died up on that cross, and you can't have faith in that fact. But he did not stay dead, he predicted what he do in red, what he do in red. He got out that grave to remind you, and not just to say,
I'm fearfully and wonderfully made, fearfully and wonderfully made. I'm fearfully and wonderfully made, fearfully and wonderfully made. I'm fearfully and wonderfully made, fearfully and wonderfully made.
He made me, yeah, I'm his creation. He saved me, I'm thankful that he's patient. He waved the feet to enter into heaven. You see, the cross really redeemed us from the curse of the letter of the law. He made me, yeah, I'm his creation. He saved me, I'm thankful that he's patient. He waved the feet to enter into heaven. You see, the cross really redeemed us from the curse of the letter of the law.
I'm fearfully and wonderfully made, fearfully and wonderfully made. I'm fearfully and wonderfully made, fearfully and wonderfully made. I'm fearfully and wonderfully made, fearfully and wonderfully made. I'm fearfully and wonderfully made, fearfully and